funny. In my 30 years here, I haven't seen a single one. My old friend Henry Wilson used to say, people dare to dream here. He liked that about LA. I'd say, bull, dreaming will get you killed. Maybe I was right. Nobody knows what happened to Henry all those years ago, but whatever it was, he didn't deserve it. Well, I ain't walking the beat no more. It's all new kids today protecting the fools from the wise guys, the crooks from the psychopaths. Henry's oldest son, Nick, of all people, is one of those kids. I hear he's a hell of a cop, but will he live to see the sunset? I don't know. And there are times I just want to tell Nick, give it up, kid, go be a lawyer or a doctor or something, but it ain't my place. Besides, it would be a disservice to his old man. See, there are unanswered questions here, and I know that one day someone will get to the truth. What happened to Henry was a true crime. And if there's one man who deserves to find out the truth, it's his son, Nicholas Kang Wilson. This is his story.
Prodigal son returns, huh?
Hey, Johnson, since when does LAPD issue weapons to meter maids?
Always quick to pick a fight, eh, Kang?
Hey, Johnson, how about that time a stray bit you in a wiener, huh?
Shut your mouth, you old loser!
Up yours, pal!
Oh, my, that chooch, Nick. Let me tell you, it's great to have you back.
Whoa, George, you're jumping the gun. I haven't agreed to anything just yet.
You should. It would have made your old man proud. If you were my boy, and you didn't take this opportunity, I'd beat the living crap out of you. Till you said, sure, I'll take the opportunity. Or at least cried like a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest.
Easy, old-timer. I just came in to brush up.
Aim for the paper. And kid, maybe think about firing one piece at a time. Saves an arm for the senoritas, you know what I mean?
Nah, double the pleasure, double the fun. If you got enough ammo, that is.
That's what Viagra's for, sonny boy.
See, Vibe Squad. Chasing CJ Brown is tonight, y'all, and big forehead lighting. All my folks with me. Get the wind. Big press.
Jeez, Nick. Security guards at the mall shoot better than that.
Chief, I wonder how you found me here. Hey, George?
Leave George out of it. Here. I'm sure you've seen all this. 5 bombings this month. 9 dead. All mom-and-pop outfits in Chinatown.
You know it's the triad.
Exactly. No one's talking, no one wants to touch it. It's gotten worse. I need an answer, Nick, now.
Come on, Chief. I'm suspended. Remember?
Nick. This is EOD, Elite Operations Division, a special unit with jurisdiction over the entire city. The badge is yours. Just say the word.
I don't know, Chief.
Nick, you can get closer to these guys than anyone else.
Okay. But I'm gonna do it my way.
Wouldn't have it any other way. Meet me at the station ASAP.
All right, Chief. See you later, George.
com.
Remain in this space for darts. Scratch.
Time to spare.
Oh, good. Right on time.
Nice digs, Chief. Excuse me. Sure beats the old precinct.
Nick, meet Rosie Velasco.
Great. I'll have a cup of coffee, black, no sugar.
Nick, Rosie's your new partner.
Well, in that case, make it a bourbon.
Screw you. Chief, I've heard of this loose cannon, and there's no way I'm working with him.
Fine by me. You know I work alone.
This is the way it is, Nick. Someone's gotta keep an eye on you.
I guess I should have read the fine print, huh?
Oh, grow up. Come on, you two. Go grab a bite of the China Bistro. Get to know each other.
Yeah, whatever. But you drive yourself, you got it?
Suit yourself.
Hey, Nick. Welcome to the EOD.
Just me, the car, and the road. That's joyriding.
Active units respond. 415 reports received of a public disturbance. Suspects are on the run, considered dangerous. Proceed to location. Units respond. An FBI extortion sting involving Hollywood action star Steve Siegel and the Italian mafia just took place. During the scuffle, the actor disappeared with the feds' ransom money. Catch him now. Requesting assistance.
Check, check, 1, 2, all y'all bitch-ass niggas, y'all better pay attention. This casino mafia, we doing it like this. I keep my bitches submissive. Money unpredictable. Inherited the game from my pops. The rap alone gets as best as you stop. And say I'm greedy, cause I eat all my weed.
Yep, that's the place.
It's a war between the police and the niggas.
My name's Nick Kang, and I'll be your carjacker today.
Thanks.
I hope you've got insurance.
Baby, baby.
That's all aces, kid.
Time to hit the road, Jack. Or, Nick.
Steady now.
Be bone and Mr. Bo.
I think they think you're
young business, baby. We need the squad, squad, baby. Squad, squad, baby.
All units. Reports received of 10851. Suspects fleeing and engaging in a street race, showing blatant disregard for public safety and must be stopped. Proceed to location.
God want me to start out, come heavily equipped with lyrics to tear you apart. Ready for war, waiting to kill something like Mel Gibson and Braveheart. Glad to know that I crushed the crap and cut the shit. Crash with non-stop, best bring more than a full clip. Nigga like me spit, biological voice and shit. Chemical reaction like flesh responded, so full of acid. Hydroglyphic and every drop can eat up a bastard. Think of me as AKA J, period, Dama.
Farm alert, all units. 10851 carjacking at gunpoint of talk show host Jay Delano's Silver Royale Classic. Mr. Delano's Motorola car phone can be used to track the car.
Nick Kang live from the crime scene.
Blazing hot, break more than a sweat, and you got to panic. Crash, nigga, recognize.
Here we are. And I thought I was getting lost.
Some partner you are. You didn't even order for me.
Look, partner, I know the chief trusts you, but I've heard my share of stories. You are bad news.
Yeah, I knew you were the classic goody-two-shoes the minute I saw you. Probably still have your communion dress neatly hung up in your closet.
You don't know me. I used to run with more than a few Latino gangs. I made mistakes, but I was lucky enough to get a second chance, and no one's gonna ruin it for me.
I said no! Please leave!
Huh? Sorry, Rosie, what'd you say?
I come here to collect. Where the money?
I already paid a triad every week, but this, too much.
You're not listen? I burn your place!
What do you know, Rosie? It's my lucky day. Not only have I met your charming self, but I'll be closing this triad case by midnight.
Yo, tough guy! Over here.
Ah, you make big mistake.
Trembling with fear? No? Oh, ain't just my license plate.
You're dead, man! You hear? Dead!
What's that? I can't hear you. Oh, you can't hear me either.
What's Chinese for crazy? No way I'm gonna work with you. You're out of control. I don't need this shit.
Rosie!
Thank you.
Rosie, wait! You forgot your fortune cookie.
I know what it says. Beware of nutcases. Ah! Let me go!
Rosie!
You'll both die!
Ah!
Shit! Rosie, let me see where you're...
What are you doing? Get him!
Freeze!
Let me mow you up! Fucking poser!
Lock and load!
Mess with the best, bleed like the rest.
Cool. You know, I chill with y'all. Fuck with this. Yeah. I ain't give a fuck about that nigga. Nigga can't hit me with my weed. Can't drink with my hand. Matter of fact, if I see him in track.
Hey, wait up. Can I test drive your car? No worries. Just a little test drive. Yeah, right.
Active units respond. Code 11352, drug dealing suspect sighted in vicinity en route to reported drug transaction. Advise tailing, then arrest all suspects involved in transaction. Please respond, over.
Slow down.
I freaking lost it.
Units in area come in. Code 245, pop star Jacko Miguel sighted in Beverly Hills armed with a syringe. The self-proclaimed Emperor of Pop is assaulting civilians, injecting buttocks. Disarm suspect immediately. Requesting assistance.
Dipping in the lack.
with the limousine.
My needle is salvation. Feel the youth.
I'm gonna make you my bitch, bitch.
Hey, Chief. How's Rosie?
Lucky. The bullet went right through. Mad as hell, though.
What can I say? I told you I work alone.
Geez, point made. I'll have Rosie work intel for you from now on.
A desk job, huh?
Speaking of intel, I hope you learned something, because the bistro owner ain't talking.
Well, the punk's pretty clueless. FOB, fresh off the boat. But it sounds like he was doing a little hands-on training for a guy named Fang, the one I saw take off in the Beamer.
Good. I've got an APB out on that car.
Well, I ain't holding my breath. Let me know if anything develops. Pavement's calling my name.
Okay, L.A., here I come.
Attention all units. Wanted murder suspect sighted in your area. Suspect is considered armed and dangerous. Proceed to location.
There's a fugitive. Radio. Duty call.
Some kind of troublemaker.
Fine. I'll enjoy a nice night in jail.
I'm an EOD agent! Open up!
Nice wheels.
Crime alert, all units. 417, a disgruntled postal employee is on the loose, armed and dangerous. Subject is highly distraught following a benefits reduction to 4 weeks vacation per year. Investigate immediately.
Winning over niggas like a big black boat that's spending the mankind, hitting hard like a VR.
vehicular manslaughter, murder every time. I'm top notch, you getting down. Nigga, we can go pound for pound, but I doubt if it lasts one round. I'm the nigga coming to your hood, snatching bling blings. I'm the motherfucking ring. First I'ma hit your life, then I'ma hit your life.
Walking in, looking good.
It's Mars Bird, it's the Ring King, the Ring King. I'ma hit.
Yo.
Yep, that's the place. Hello? Anyone order Chinese?
The superior man acts before he speaks. Or is it the other way around?
It won't matter after I'm done with you, Confucius.
Let's rumble.
I'm gonna make you scream like a cat in heat. Ow, my eye! In a fucked up area in the inner city, life is shit. And I have itself a city bitch. But we ain't looking for this pity, you can miss me. Go ahead and talk to me, but if you miss me, they don't have to come and get me. They wanna pimp me with my sympathy. Acting like they're down, but they're against me. They tempt me to touch you and dump to the safety. And take my chance in the penitentiary. No touch down for a century. They grilling me, you feeling me? In the bushes. And for those that are responsible, they fill up when they don't push it. Put yourself in my position, we'll just hold up with the lesson. None of these niggas are too close. That's gonna leave a mark. Come on. You don't hear your name call for the book. Oh,
just to play the game, trying to break this chain off my face so I can change some change. The chain done, ain't ashamed. With the fucking lane, the strain is too much to have, man, but I ain't scared. I pray to God, who's scared, dead in the devil's lair. On earth as it is in heaven, I'm trying to get my share. And I'm working hopes and dreams, don't burn in flames. But I'm a man, my life ain't promise. I try to avoid the drama, never been in the chances of my evil mama. Plus, I'm working to the just like a part of building. Trying to make a million, maybe then we can save our children. Raise the faith.
Kicking ass and taking names.
Not bad, big brother. I was getting worried you'd lost it.
I see you've been busy opening new gyms all around town.
I'm going franchise. Can you believe it?
Kang's Chinese Laundry, less starch per stiff.
Nick, stop screwing around. The Beamer's been spotted at the Red Lantern.
Shoot, got a jet, bro. I'll catch you later.
No worries, you've got free admission, 24/7.
Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Just me, the car, the road. Now that's joyride.
Watch it. From across the line, where you see the ships that fall. From a well-trained eye.
Come on, somebody get me out of this traffic.
If you are the lifeboats, then you're the working class. But if you
go fast enough!
Warning. Post hypnotic suggestions. Running the ships ashore. The orange light that follows. What super glam itself a god? If you point your questions, the fog will surely
late, looking good. Okay, L.A., here I come.
Day by day,
I got a bad feeling about this. Whoop! Sorry! Everyone, hold your applause.
No!
Hey! Step away from the barkeep.
You'll have a death wish.
Come on, let's get it over with. I got shit to do. Next time, bring some more friends to help you out.
You saved me! I feel he chopped me good!
Hey, he's getting away! Sorry about the mess.
Hey, come back! Free drink!
Chase is on! Hands up, nice and cozy.
Ah!
I hear you got the shooter's accomplice. Well done, Nick.
Piece of cake, Chief. Dropped him off at the precinct. He's one of Jimmy Fu's posse.
Jimmy Fu?
Yeah, I know. Jimmy Smalltime. He must be working for someone bigger. I'm heading to Jimmy's place now.
Nick, just be careful.
Just me, the car, and the road. Now that's joyriding.
Attention all units. 10851 carjacking at gunpoint of talk show host Jay Delano's Silver Royale Classic. Mr. Delano's Motorola car phone can be used to track the carjacker's position. Per Jay's request, retrieve the Royale with minimal damage. Investigate immediately.
Backwards, wide bus flows, weather bus doors at you. Nine in the Momo. Lights, camera, action. Five niggas, four hoes. Just one mattress, high off a dodo. Puff, puff, pass it. Hide from the popo. Watch him run past me. P-O-M-O-N-A. The weed spot sold out every 6 days. Fleetwood, Broham, Chevy 6 trays.
Good. I need a real soulmate. I'm so
Hey, wait up. Can I test drive your car?
And then I was like...
Yeah, you bring that car back in one piece,
okay,
you hear?
Okay, let's see what this baby can do.
Farm alert, all units. Domestic disturbance, boyfriend and live-in girlfriend exhibiting violent behavior. Proceed to location.
Do you sleep with those guns under your pillow or what? Not the way I would have done it, but you're not as good as me. Don't you ever frigging sleep?
Nature rising, system, six system, the wind riders of power.
Quit slacking.
Who the hell do you think you're shooting at?